Just forget your troubles and learn to say, tomorrow is a lovely day.